Yes, sidste mand ude. My name is Ole Karl. I am super, super happy to be here in front of these amazing people. This is my very first full Rude experience. I missed out of it because I grew up in Skåne. But I regret it. I started to regret that now in a bit. Yeah, so I'm super happy to have been a part of this. And I'm very happy that this is in Roskilde, of all places, as one of Roskilde's stadsmusikanter. This makes me super happy. And we are going to play Fan og hans pumpestock. Yeah, do you know that expression? Yeah? I didn't. I was very confused. I was I have done a couple of projects with Søren Ryge. And he says this all the time. That and rolig nu, those two things goes on repeat. So this tune, I guess, is a sort of dedication to Søren Ryge, I guess. Right, let's get into it.
Ah!
These guys are great. We've come to the last tune. This is the first tune I ever wrote. I was 14 years old, has just got my first cittern. It's over there somewhere. Summer, I fell in love with this instrument, this sound, and this kind of open tuning, and this tune just came from this instrument. And it's called Carousel Prime, and I'm super excited to play this with these guys. And again, thank you a million for everything, and the Arbeitsgruppe, of course. It's amazing. You feel the love in the air, right?